And so today's Royale High video besties, we are talking about some of the upcoming updates that we might see in the brand new Royale High School 3, which at this point I hope it comes out really soon. But anyways, I looked through the update log and we will just be talking through some of the things I found. This first one says, "I want you to know that your love and support have allowed me to develop an incredible amount of patience that I never used to have. Sure, we have makeup in the current existing bathroom slash apartment, but in this new school, the makeup tools alone was a 2-month passion project." So this is very interesting because I feel like makeup, like if you were actually able to apply it, like, oh, I want glitter eyeshadow today in Royale High, that would be so cute. And then you could go and there would actually be an applying makeup animation, which I thought would be really nice as well. This next one I found says, "Sure, in the existing schools, we have food you can order from the cafeteria. In this new school, though, the cafeteria system and all its food has been close to approximately a 5-month project." So this is definitely telling that they are working really hard on making the cafeteria a really like more fun and in-depth experience, which I don't even know what they could do to make it more in-depth, but it definitely looks like in this new school, they are going to have a very, very different like style cafeteria, and even the mechanics of the cafeteria are going to be different. So that is definitely interesting and exciting as well. And lastly, but not leastly, this one says, "There are still years worth of content on the waiting list for updates in the future after the school's initial release. Sadly, because of time constraints, I still have to constantly push off desires and cravings to make different classes, mermaids, etc., that I'm inspired to make at any given time. In order to try to release the school in a timely manner, I promise I'm trying to balance the love we pour in and the time constraints as much as I can." So although a lot of people were looking forward to and excited for mermaids and other like fairy wings and stuff like that, it looks like those features are going to be put off until the new school is released, but then I am sure they will start working on it and definitely bring back mermaid tales and stuff like that. So yeah, leave your opinions on this down in the comments below. And besties, as always, I hope you have the bestiest day ever. Bye bye, toodaloo.